After 27 and a half years, here's another Valentine's gift for you.
Okay.